Wow, I'm really learning how serious these rivalries are. Yeah, no wonder I didn't fit in socially. yeah, no wonder, socially, I've had such a misstep. I don't know why I'm a Philadelphia Flyer fan. Growing up in Devils territory. Yeah. Well, that was a social Just like growing up in Rahway, you had to be either Jets or Giants, and I was a Philadelphia Eagle fan. So yeah. And so that's why, just beef like that, Philadelphia versus, the Giants. And Jets versus the friggin' Eagles. Well, whatever. Rather not talk about the beef. Just like Mets and Phillies don't mix, so I pick Philadelphia and the Bronx Bombers. So yeah. I think sometimes the 76ers beef with, the Knicks, or the 76ers beef with Knicks, I mean the Nets, both New York teams. I used to be a Nets fan back in the day. But what's your favorite Philadelphia team? I mean, what's your favorite soccer team?
Yes, Cooper. Yes,
So, I'm with Philadelphia FC, Philadelphia Soul. I picked Philadelphia soccer, but what I really want to know is, who's that male vocalist on Don't Be Weary? I really want to know who that is. I've always wanted to know because I've actually always thought it was Drew Hill or Cisco, I think it's Drew Hill. Excuse me. So if you guys can help me out and tell me who it is, I'd like that. I always thought it was Drew Hill. I'll get more of a better chance of checking that voice out over here at the end. Yeah! Is it 112? As the male vocalist on Don't Be Worried by Tarralyn Ramsey? I think it's 112. I'm just going to leave it at that. Cooper, Teddy, do you guys think it's 112 by Bad Boy? If y'all don't know who, if you gospel people don't know who 112 is, it's this group that was on Bad Boy Atlantic Records. Well, really, they're with Arista Records at the time. They didn't leave Arista until 2001. Then that's when they went to like Universal Motown. And then after 4 years at Universal, they left for Atlantic Records. I think around like 2008, they left for Geffen Records and then moved to Epic Records, I think. But that's who I think are the male vocalists, you know. 112 from Bad Boy. It sounds like 112. I was little when this came out. I've always thought it was 112. Or Drew Hill. That's what I mean. I think it's 112, though. I always thought Drew Hill or 112.